The question, what is the most important thing to keep in mind when writing music? Inventio, elaboratio, executio. We could add the N, but it's more fun somehow in Latin. Inventio. Creativity, spontaneity. Unclog the pipe so that it flows freely. A lot of the output should be allowed to go right from the faucet to the drain. That doesn't mean it's a waste because you're studying it as it disappears. Practice letting detached discernment win over the urgency of the ego. Collect the finest raw materials you can muster, and let the rest pass out of mind. Elaboratio. Workmanship, technique, procedure. You got the goods. Now what are you going to do with them? What kind of musical experience do you want to craft, and how will you go about it? Build a big toolbox and know how to use every last gadget. This takes considerable exercise, but in the end saves time and energy. It makes the act of composition sustainable and worthwhile. Executio. Presentation, performance. If the music has a job to do, how well does it hold up? Can the musician relate to it? The audience? Certainly we can make music just for ourselves, but in most cases the goal is for our creations to assert themselves out in the world. Where writing music is concerned, much of what we could reasonably consider wisdom is gleaned from this part of the process, often the most painful and sobering and yet potentially the most rewarding. Whether the feedback is good, bad, or wholly ambiguous, it is always informative. Inventio, elaboratio, executio. It was a good system in the 17th century, and it still works just great today.